He went from the town of Nazareth to Galilee, in Galilee to Judah. That is where Bethlehem, the town of David, was. Joseph went there because he belonged to the family line of David. He went there with Mary to be listed. Mary was engaged to him. She was expecting a baby. While Joseph and Mary were there, it came time for the child to be born. She gave birth to her first baby. It was a boy. She wrapped him in large strips of cloth and she placed him in a manger. That's because there was no guest room where they could stay.
Thank you. were praising God. They said, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to those on whom his favor rests." The angels left and went into heaven. Then the shepherds said to one another, "Let's go to Bethlehem. Let's see the thing that has happened, which the Lord has told us about."
Luke 2:16-20. So the shepherds hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and the baby. The baby was lying in the manger. After the shepherds had seen him, they told everyone. They reported what the angel had said about this child. All who were amazed at what the shepherds had said to them. But Mary kept all these things like a secret treasure in her heart. She thought about them over and over. The shepherds returned. They gave glory and praise to God. Everything they had seen and heard was just as they had been told.
What you see couldn't have happened. They found all the costumes, they organized all the kids. They were fabulous, so thank you.
Thank you also.